All right, guys, you know, most of you guys, you know me already. I'm a stand-up comedian by choice. Long story, why am I like this? But ho gaya, ab kya kar sakte hain? I'm going to talk about a few things over here that, you know, an average Pakistani, I'm going to talk about an average Pakistani. An average Pakistani is really very angry. You know, and we are angry for the most of the times. Bahut sari wajuhat hain. Things are not going right on the media. Morning shows hain. Political instability hai. Imran Khan hai. Nawaz Sharif hai. Corruption scandals hain. There's so many things. Umar Akmal's dressings as well. But still. Yeah, thank you. But I'm not going to talk about all of them. I'm going to focus on few things which are really different. Yeah, really different things I'm going to focus on, and I need attention from you guys, right? Like, see, when we Pakistanis, when we are born, half of us are born of the cousin marriages. And I'm okay with cousin marriages, like, for one time, but the generation after generation after generation after generation of cousin marriages, like, ghar ki betiyan bahir nahi biyahi jayengi, hum apni bloodline pure rakhte hain, you know, all these Targaryen and Lannister theories which we hear. And the other things as well, you know, all these things are, you know, the cousin marriages, they are enough to, you know, make us go crazy. And even if we survive the gene mutation because of the cousin marriages, the domesticated politics involved in a cousin marriage, that's enough to make you go crazy for the rest of your life. And I tell you how, like, you know, normally when you get married to a girl of your choice outside your family, if you and your wife are not going along very well, what you do is that you take a break, you go on a drive or a dine out or a hill station or a road trip, you talk about it, you get scolded for like an hour. Even if it is not your fault, it doesn't matter. I mean, if you prove her that it's her fault, even then she'll pick something from 1971, 24th April, 11:30 p.m., in which you were a convict, and based on that conviction, she'll justify why she's scolding you. So no, you get scolded for like an hour, and you talk about it, you sort it out, you come back, and your life is back on track, right? But in a cousin marriage, there's something different going on. First, there's no privacy. Yeah, because, you know, everything, it is supposed to be sorted out in front of a jury. The mamu and mumani of your wife, who also happen to be your chacha and chachi, they are like permanent JIT members to sort out the stuff between your mother, your wife, and yourself. Nahi, chacha, wo mera to kasoor nahi tha. Mamu, jhoot keh raha hai isne. Nahi, chacha, aisa nahi hona, ammi aa gayi. You know, this stuff, they go on in a cousin marriage situation. Aur phir uske baad, you know, her chachi, which happens to be your mother, and your chachi, which happens to be her mother, they're also interrelated because your chacha and your mother are also like cousins. It's a generation after generation after generation of cousin marriages, which, you know, make things pretty complicated. Now, who cares if you aren't going very well with your wife? There are so many other people to take care of. And so many other people to satisfy as well, except your wife. You know, all these people, in an ideal cousin marriage, all these people, they accompany you from your honeymoon till your children getting married to their grandchildren. That's a problem. And I'm not making this thing up, right? You know what I'm talking about. Even then, you know, all this pressure which stays in our mind for like so many hours and everything, we happen to find some sort of relaxation. You know, some people who are, you know, having these environments back in their home, when they open Facebook, they're scrolling down the news feed, and suddenly there is a digital magazine over there. When I say digital magazine, you know, in Western world, in a padha likha society, digital magazines are supposed to, you know, make short videos, enlighten you with something, you get to know everything, they get more likes and more hits. In the end, it's like a win-win situation for both of you. You get to learn something, they get more money. All right? But in Pakistan, digital magazines are making crap load of money by just one simple set of posts. Adakara Shakila ki sharamnak tasveerein aa gayi, link par click kare. Out of excitement, you link par click kare. And they're just the normal photos. It's not something you need to download a VPN or a hotspot. Neither it is banned by PTA. It's just the normal photos, right? So you're like, abe yaar. Below these pictures, you see three set of comments, right? Three different set of comments. First would be NYC, which technically means New York City, but in Pakistan, it's a very swaggy way of saying nice. Under every picture, it would be like, nice. The second would be, shame on you, what sort of a Muslim you are. The keyboard jihadis. I'm not going to talk about them. You know why. And the third would be, you know, people who would be using a vocabulary from Donald Trump's dictionary. Idiot. Stupid. Ridiculous. Creep. Having said that, I'll also like to clarify that Donald Trump is not a product of any. Cousin marriages shall not be blamed for all the chaos in the world. I mean, it just happens. You know, for some people, building a wall over 8,000 kilometer border and making Mexico pay for it makes absolute sense. Right? It's just, for them, it's just normal. It's the Trump phenomenon. But we Pakistanis, we are not just angry because of the Facebook and the social background, you know. There are some other things going on. Normally, we have two sorts of systems of education. First is like the education system. You know, the burgers. First thing is that the education institution with these guys are studying in, the name is pretty hard to pronounce. It's like Bickenhouse. Probels, City. No, City is fine. City, it's fine. But Edwards College, ILM, LGS. I mean, these are sort of names which they have for the institutions. And the burgers have a very different set of approach towards the education as well. Like mothers would raid the principal's office, screaming and yelling at her. Aapki bus ka AC kharab tha, hamare bachche garmi mein kharab ho rahe hain. कल को उन्होंने पीटीआई ज्वाइन की तो गर्मी में खराब. आई होप यू रिमेंबर दैट टर्म. एंड देन देयर इज यू नो सो मच प्रेशर ऑन द टीचर्स ऑफ दीज इंस्टीट्यूशंस, व्हिच इज गुड यू नो टू बी मोर प्रोडक्टिव टू इन्वॉल्व देयर स्टूडेंट्स इन सो मच यू नो आउटडोर एक्टिविटीज एंड एवरीथिंग व्हिच इज गुड व्हिच इज समहाउ रियली गुड एंड इट शुड बी अप्रिशिएटेड. बट देयर इज अनदर सेट ऑफ एजुकेशन सिस्टम एज वेल व्हिच इज लाइक 95% ऑफ पीपल ऑफ द पाकिस्तानी स्टूडेंट्स आर स्टडिंग इन देयर. दैट्स व्हाई बर्गर्स एंड देयर एजुकेशन सिस्टम शुड बी एग्जैक्टली कास्टेड आउट राइट. इट शुड बी कास्टेड आउट राइट अवे. एंड वी विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट दोज पीपल हु आर स्टडिंग इन सरकारी स्कूल्स एंड प्राइवेट स्कूल लाइक अलाइड लाइक पेशावर मॉडल लाइक फलाना डिमकाना यू नो वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट लाइक BISC सॉर्ट ऑफ सिस्टम्स. उधर ये होता है कि नॉर्मली देर आर टू सेट ऑफ एजुकेशन ओवर देयर, टू टाइप ऑफ स्कूलिंग एज वेल. फर्स्ट इज छितर. डू यू गाइज नो अबाउट छितर? गिव मी अ शॉट ऑफ फॉर अ छितर. ओके, पता चल जाएगा, पता चल जाएगा. यू डू यू नो डिफरेंस बिटवीन अ छितर एंड अ चप्पल? डू यू नो? What did you prefer more, a chitter or a chappal? Were you into it? Did you like it? No, I'm not talking about your cousin here. I'm just asking about the chitter or chappal. Because normally I'm going to ask you a really technical question over here. You know, at times, back in our childhood, when we used to go in front of our dad with a report card in his hand, and we standing in front of him, head down, right? And he used to ask us,
"Meri chappal leke aao."
We used to turn around, walk towards the shoe rack. It was my dad's Peshawari chappal over there. Trust me, guys. It used to weigh exactly as much as I did. Come on, damn it, I was just 10 back then. Like, you go, you pick up your dad's Peshawari chappal, you do some basic maths, you calculate its impact on your neck, and then you put it back in search of some, you know, some lighter version of it. You go down the shoe rack and you pick up a Hawaii chappal. You turn around towards your dad. Your dad is staring at you. And you realize that he has been staring at you during all that time. He tells you,
"Chappal uthao, hoshyar."
You turn back and say, "Oh my God, hoshyar, that's a compliment. Maybe he's gonna treat me with more generosity." You put the Hawaii chappal back and you pick up Peshawari chappal again. I don't know why, believe it or not, but at that moment, that Peshawari chappal used to feel more heavier. Even Newton wasn't able to figure out this is happening, you know. And slowly, you know, moving towards my dad, I used to calculate, "Kal agar collar unche karke tie upar bandh lunga, to gardan pe chappal ka nishan chup jayega." You know, we have been nurtured, groomed, and shaped by chitters. Do qaumi nazariya, ABC, counting, alif be, qaid-e-azam ke 14 nukat, everything we have learned by chitters. At home, we were schooled by chitter. At schools, we were taught by dandas. So dandas and chitters together, they have given us this beautiful educational system, which we are so proud of today. But that's not all.
Islamabad walo! Mere pyare, pyare Islamabad walo! Ek puppy idhar, ek puppy idhar.
Islamabad walas are so lucky. You don't have bhai here. You don't have bhai ka rebellion here.
Uncle Altaf, aap apne namaloom afraad ko sambhale. Mujhe miss calls karte hai.
But still, you guys are lucky. You have like D-Chalk over here. Khan sahab and his container and his siyasi cousin.
Mubarak ho! Mubarak ho!
So lucky you guys are here. Bahut khushkismati aap logon ki aap log aise ilaqon mein rehte hain. Varna hum Lahore wale, Karachi wale, hum mehroom hain nimton se. Hum mehroom hain, khuda ki kasam. Hum yahan pe, matlab D-Chalk pe aap dekhen, dharna chal raha tha. Har roz raat ko log family party get together. Aao chalo yaar. See you at D-Chalk. ये कह के तो sign off हो रहे थे लोग Facebook से.
Oh, Allah कहता, इंसान के हाथ में दो चीजें, एक mic, दूसरा container. और ये मेरी PTI की फौज, आदों को बीवियां लाई हुई इमरान खान दिखाने. आधे बीवियों के प्रेशर में आए हुए और ये पीटीआई की टाइग्रेसेस टोपियां पहन के चूड़ियां पहन के तैयार होके आई हुई है. कितनी बड़ी बात है. इधर खान पे बच्चियां डोल रही है. बताता कोई नहीं लेकिन घरों में इनकी अम्मियां भी डोल रही है.
अब ऐसी चीज के जवाब में कोई क्या लेके आएगा. Bilawal is, you know, not of the age. Shabazz Sharif saab, pata nahi shaadiyan kar kar ke thakte nahi hai kya usle? Kya leke aaoge ab tum aise logon ke samne? Aur Mia saab, unka masla hi kuch aur hai.
Mujhe kyun nikala? Mujhe batao, mujhe kyun nikala?
Shabazz Sharif sabse zyada chill hai. He is absolutely fine. He is absolutely normal.
बड़े भाई जो हो गया उसे भूल जाए भूल जाए भूल जाए इसको खुदा की कसम अगर आप उसे ना भूले नहीं नहीं आप तो बड़े भाई हैं आपको नहीं कुछ कह सकता
पंजाब यू आर जस्ट लिविंग ऑन द बॉर्डर ऑफ इट यू डोंट नो व्हाट पंजाब एक्चुअली लुक्स लाइक इस्लामाबाद से बाहर निकलते ही रावलपिंडी पहुंचते ही एक फील आती है पंजाब की अनीफ अब्बासी
अरे शर्म कर रहे थे दे
ज़ैम कादरी
टांगे तोड़ देंगे
ही इज अ प्रिटी सिविल गाय टू बी ऑनेस्ट जाती मुलाकात में ही सो ही सच अ नाइस मैन लिबरल politically he's very you know he's he looks he has a bird eye view but pata nahi press conference karte hue kya ho jata hai unko fir plus railway minister khwaja saad rafiq main lahore unke halke mein rehta hu
dekho durus baat kare main to imran khan ke upar baat nahi karna chahta tum ek more ho more tumhari koi auqat nahi tumhari koi haisiyat nahi main tumhari kisi baat ko durust jawab nahi dena chahta pata 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 pata
अच्छा पहला टाइम है जब मेरे बच्चे की आवाज दब गई है तुम लोगों के शोर बट सो मेनी थिंग्स गोइंग ऑन इन पंजाब तलाल चौधरी अबुद सर अली द आइंस्टाइन ऑफ पीएमएलएम
ओ तुम्हारी औकात क्या तुम मैं कायद
ये तहजीब है ये वो सियासी तहजीब है जो हम अपनी नस्ल को बता रहे हैं एक तरफ खान साहब है ओ मां तुम्हें छोड़ूंगा नहीं डीजल
डीजल का खिलाफ ने मेरी तौहीन की
ये वो सियासी तहजीब है यू नो पार्लियामेंट्री डिबेट्स होते थे पहले हमारे अभी भी होते हैं खैर लेकिन पार्लियामेंट्री डिबेट्स यूज टू बी द मोस्ट सिविल You know, type of debates. अब अगर पार्लियामेंट्री डिबेट्स कभी उर्दू में अगर हमने कराए एक बंदा इमरान खान बन गया एक कह गया क्यों निकाला मुझे क्या बनेगा इस कॉम का क्या एथिक्स क्या चीजें दे रहे हैं हम इस कॉम को ये जब सब चीजें रह जाती हैं तो पीछे जरदारी साहब हामिद मीर ने सवाल किया आई एम नॉट मेकिंग दिस थिंग अप दिस इज एक्चुअली ट्रू हामिद मीर ने सवाल किया कि आपको क्या लगता है कि क्या आपको नैब आपके खिलाफ केस खोल सकेगी अब जरदारी साहब की लाइंस क्या थे
नैब के चेयरमैन की क्या मजाल के मेरे साथ मेरे केसेस खोले
एनीवे गाइस आप लोग खुशकिस्मत हो कि इस्लामाबाद में रहते हो क्या हुआ मैक्सिमम सर्दियों में गैस नहीं आती कबूल है कोई मसला नहीं मौसम अच्छा है बस ये रात को वो झाड़ियों में सुअर वुअर निकलते हैं दैट इज फाइन वी आर फाइन विद इट बट इट्स प्रॉब्ली यू नो द बेस्ट सिटी टू लिव इन बस वो अलग बात है कि 7 बजे पहले बहुत अच्छा है थैंक यू एवरीवन आई लव इस्लामाबाद एंड आई लव यू ऑल थैंक यू वेरी मच